you go through the struggle of proving you're innocent, you're compensated for that, and then the federal government comes and can take 39 to 40% of the payment if the payment was so great.
So any little I could contribute to make the rest of their lives, you know, a little better, it's well worth it.